Think it's Stanley here, people, and listen! Well, here's me and Paul's first Twitter exchange. I'm gonna let you listen to my comment and then his response. Here's my comment when he tweeted about his vanity project, Stool Station. I said, can't sing your own Kiss songs and you're gonna tackle Motown? This will be comedic gold. Then he said,
normally I don't single out losers, but you who are afraid to show your face or name clearly have no friends, no girlfriend, and nothing better to do than post stupid replies daily. Does mom know? What have you done or accomplished other than successfully being an idiot? Now fuck off. I just wanna fuck. I just wanna-